overseer said she'd set up her camp down the road to the south.
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but... mutated animals? Haywire bots? No people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in... I can confirm is... hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared. You see this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Thank you.
I have been authorized to deliver your prize winnings.
The Great Appalachian Sweepstakes is not responsible for paying the required gift tax. Failure to do so may be reported to the IRS.
Enjoy your prize! Congratulations! Congratulations!
Thank you.